America has stood down any enemies before, and we will do so this time. None of us will ever forget this day. Yet we